Spooky Surprise. So let's see what's in the first. This one is a mini replica of Apparition. And he is done in like a blue-green color shift metallic paint with ghoulish, spooky skeletons on him. He's scary looking. Wow.